हेलो एवरीवन, स्वागत है आप सभी का होमलर गेमिंग के एक और नई वीडियो में। एज यू कैन सी, आज अपन खेलने जा रहे लास्ट ऑफ अस पार्ट वन रीमेक है ये। और खेला रहे, मतलब 2 घंटे का गेम प्ले होने वाला है ये। खेलने चालू करते हैं। जर हिसाब से तो 2 घंटे बहुत आराम से खेल सकते हो ये गेम। बेकार बेकार गेम मैंने इससे ज्यादा ज्यादा देर खेला। हाँ, मेरा मन तो था ये लास्ट ऑफ अस खेलने का, मतलब काफी अभी भी है, अभी मैं ये खेल रहा हूँ, लेकिन कोई मतलब नहीं तो गाना हो चुका है। एक 2 घंटे की वीडियो डाल देंगे ट्रेलर तक। यार मुझे स्टोरी तो पता है, लेकिन खेलने का मजा ही कुछ हो। भी 2 घंटे क्या ही कितना ही रहेगा। लग रहा कोई सा रेसिडेंट ईवल का गेम चल रही है।
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He is the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand.
फिर मुझे अच्छा लगा तो मैं लास्ट ऑफ अस पार्ट 2 भी खेलूंगा शायद। गजब का गेम है यार वो।
No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage then.
Yeah, you wish.
पता नहीं अनचार्टेड 5 कब आ रहा है, तो वो इथन वाला, नेथन, सॉरी नेथन ही इथन नाम है उसका। गजब की उसकी ट्रियोलॉजी है, उसका वेट कर रहा हूँ। इन फ्यूचर अपन अभी हॉगवर्ट लेगेसी का भी गेम डालेंगे, फिर बहुत लेट हो गया यार, काफी लेट हो गया।
What time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was
Here
that all about?
we go. काफी जबकि डिटेलिंग है। काफी गजब गजब जल्दी जल्दी करना चाहिए, वैसे भी 2 घंटे के ही है। चाहेंगे तो इसके देना है। ये मैकेनिज्म काफी रह जाएगी। तो फिर
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Someone's lied with them. I think they're sick.
I'm kind of sick.
Jimmy?
Dad?
Oh, come here. Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you! Don't!
Shit, man!
You shot him?
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. And you've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Let's go.
Some sort of parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing. Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm at.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Army's
house. Right.
मैं तो ये मानता हूँ कोई भी गेम हो कि ओपनिंग कभी बढ़िया है वो गेम फिर मतलब बढ़िया ही जाता है ओपनिंग में दम होना
चाहिए
Sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room. Hey.
Keep hey, driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
We've seen you. Someone else will come along.
Should help them.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Dude. Yeah.
Thomas, all right.
Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from.
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joel!
Back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There!
Hold on!
Go!
Okay. Man, I love this game, yeah. मैं इसका second part खेलने वाला हूँ कसम से. Oh, shit.
He's dead. God damn it. We're almost there, baby. They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find your way out of here. Come on. Go. Move it. Get to the highway. Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
They're getting closer. Dad?
Oh shit.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. That was my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
You're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians on the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We need to get you to safety and go back around, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl.
Just been through hell. We just need. Okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know.
Sarah. Baby. Don't do it. Hey, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
Hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarry. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Look at that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah?
All I can do now. Still open.
Only a few hours left until curfew. friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Dude.
The wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
Yeah, it's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's at.
Yeah, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. You better find him before the Fireflies get him.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military were infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Be light. Well, God, this place reeks. We need to watch what we throw away down here. Let's grab our gear. The backpack is still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
It'll make your shots count. Come on.
वापिस आ गया मैं ना ना और उधर रात भर खेल
गया
हमको तो कुछ मिला है क्या?
Be around here somewhere.
मुझे लगता है यहाँ से ऊपर जाना चाहिए था, लेकिन ये बड़ा पूरा अगर घूम के आ गया और यही बड़ा
here. You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Scores.
Ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Stop me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
Come on, Mega.
Bastard.
अपने यहाँ से चुपचाप चल दें। हेलो
the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Thank you.
cheap and quiet.
It's us. Been a while.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Back to the war. Is there now?
Beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Cover you. Get the angle on them. Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
Robert's good at one thing. It's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Yeah, bro.
Not going through here. Hey, boost me up. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
Shh, I see them.
How do you know they're covered? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus.
We shouldn't have taken this job. Not our call.
It's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
One out, I'll take the other. search the area. More people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Thank you.
चाकू कहाँ गया अभी? चाकू कहाँ गया? वो काम नहीं यार रोबर्ट यार तो काम हो गया तो
hear me out on this. I gotta...
Fuck.
Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
They're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You don't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
वो लड़की ना जो वांटेड थी ये वही अपन ने इसका पोस्टर उठाया था
I needed him alive. The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back. Doesn't work like that, Tess. The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns. Both.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
No.
You want this deal? We gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on. Left of them.
Why do you think I'm turning to you guys?
This way.
So why now?
They've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Give me a hand with this.
Hey, how are you holding up?
I'll live.
Come on.
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
Ain't a big fan of these odds.
They can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get through that door.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
You okay? I'm running on fumes.
जगह भी गजब है क्या? जो किसे क्यों लगा रहा है?
Fireflies, it'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
Bullshit,
think that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Him.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there. Cargo, Joel.
Merlene. No more talk. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
कभी माइक ओपन नहीं होता है, थोड़ा ना सेंसिटिविटी वो ना पड़े अब वो गर्म पानी भर
Thank you.
That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
पूरी अनचार्टेड की वाइब आ रही है गाइस.
Staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You'll know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I'd give two shits for you. Is it? It's cool. Come on. Do you mean a mic need for that? Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining. Can I do anything good?
I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do it, stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It'll make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's ETA? A
couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying.
I can explain. You better explain fast. Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties in Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup.
Just talked to them a minute ago.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run. signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
Otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. How are we doing?
See anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
Shh, shh, shh. Gotta be the
Up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
Ah, there, man. Let's see, it's a chayeta.
Deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's. She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that. Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
You, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? When we've come this far, let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Uh,
surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Tess? Watch your head. See if there's a way through.
this. I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Thank you.
through here. Watch your back.
Guys, thank you for watching. बंद करते हैं इस गेम प्ले को. Thank you for watching.